This video will show you how to set up an account with the online CPW Shop. There are many things you can now easily do from home with an online account, such as make a camping reservation, purchase a fishing license, or buy an annual state parks pass. For hunters, all license applications for all species must now be completed online using the new integrated system or by phone. Paper applications are no longer available, so you will need to start here by creating an online account with Colorado Parks and Wildlife. There are different places you can start to create your account based on your purchase history with CPW. Below this video, you will find an index with time codes you can skip to, depending on which starting point applies. Check it out before continuing, or watch the video in its entirety if you aren't sure where to start. If you're interested in making a purchase from Colorado Parks and Wildlife, head to cpw.state.co.us/CPW Shop. If you're navigating from the CPW homepage, click Buy and Apply, which will bring you to the CPW Shop page. From here, click Sign In or Create Account. If you have previously purchased a hunting or fishing license in the state of Colorado, you will already be in our system. It is important you try and look up your existing account before attempting to create a new one. If any of the identifier information from the drop-down menu is already in our system, it will redirect you back to the sign-in homepage anyway. So let's go ahead and click Look Up first. The next page asks for your CID number. If you don't know your CID number, you can enter any of the identifier information from the list, such as your driver's license number, instead. If you can't find or remember any of the identifier details from the list, you can call us anytime at 1-800-244-5613 and we will help you look up your account. Once you've found and enter your information, enter your date of birth. After entering that information, you will be brought to the Account Found page. Here, you'll be asked to enter an email address if it's not already in the system. Then, you'll create your password and click Continue. On the next page, you'll be asked to confirm your account details. It is important to make sure all of this information is correct, as it is the information that will appear on your license and ensures that you can purchase the correct licenses and that they are sent to the correct addresses. Once you've looked over your information, click Confirm Details at the bottom. We've landed on the Account Summary page. From here, you can view your orders, check your hunting preference points, update your account information, and start making purchases. If you experience any issues with your account, please contact us anytime at 1-800-244-5613. If you are a completely new customer with CPW, you'll need to create a new account. Click on the Create Account link to the right. Enter the required information on the Create Account page. Once finished, hit Create Account at the bottom of the page. We've landed on the Account Summary page. From here, you can view your orders, check your preference points, update your account information, and start making purchases. If you experience any issues creating your account, you may already be in our system. Go back to the sign-in page and try looking up your account. If you still have problems, please contact us anytime at 1-800-244-5613. Now that you have the identifier details and password, you can easily return to the CPW Shop at any time. It's never been easier to review your purchase history, buy licenses, park passes, and merchandise, make a camping reservation at a state park, or check your preference points. If you purchase a state parks pass or a hunting or fishing license, it will be mailed to you, or you can pick it up at a licensing agent. Be sure to keep your address up to date. For anglers, small game hunters, and those purchasing a parks pass online, you'll be issued a temporary authorization number, or TAN, which can be printed at home and used until you receive your license or pass in the mail. As always, if you have any questions, please contact us anytime at 1-800-244-5613. 244-5613.